Hello, everybody, all our good friends in Brunswick House. It's Mind Song, Sylvia, Louise, Kate, and Sheila here to do our singing session, which is a bit different at the moment because we haven't been able to come and see you personally for such a long time. And we've really missed singing with you, but we hope that this recording that we're going to do will be, well, almost as good, not quite as good, but almost. We're going to start our session today with a song especially for Molly. Now, I know Molly sometimes likes to sing along and sometimes decides that she's not in the right mood. So I hope she'll be in the right mood for Molly Malone. Okay, let's all start to sing. In Dublin's fair city, where the girls are so pretty, I first set my eyes on sweet Molly Malone. As she wheeled her wheelbarrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. She was a fishmonger, and sure 'twas no wonder, for so were her father and mother before. And they each wheeled their barrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. She died of a fever, and no one could save her, and that was the end of sweet Molly Malone. Now her ghost wheels her barrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. But that was a good one to get us started, wasn't it? I hope you all enjoyed that. Okay, Louise is going to do our next song for us, which is Pack Up Your Troubles and It's a Long Way to Tipperary. For all you people who like to sing the old songs, this is one specially for you. Over to you, Louise.
Louise, you need to unmute. You need to, yeah, there we go.
Right. Pack up your troubles in your old kit bag and smile, smile, smile. Why, you've a Lucifer to light your fag. Smile, girls, that best all. What's the use of worrying? It never was worthwhile. So pack up your troubles in your old kit bag and smile, smile, smile. It's a long way to Tipperary. It's a long way to go. It's a long way to Tipperary, to the sweetest girl I know. Goodbye, Piccadilly. Right.
Okay, thank you for that one. We're still on the same sort of theme, but we're going to channel our inner Vera Lynn now with Kate, who's going to sing The White Cliffs of Dover.
Yes, and Vera Lynn, they showed an interview about Vera Lynn saying, which was her favourite song ever, and she said it was this one, White Cliffs of Dover, because it was the last thing that the men saw when they went off to war and the first thing they saw when they came back, and that's why she loved it. And this is particularly for Betty. I'm told this is Betty's favourite song. There'll be bluebirds over the white cliffs of Dover tomorrow, just you wait and see. There'll be love and laughter and peace ever after tomorrow when the world is free. The shepherds will tend their sheep, the valleys will bloom again, and Jimmy will go to sleep in his own little room again. There'll be bluebirds over the white cliffs of Dover tomorrow, just you wait and see.
Very good. I hope you all enjoyed that one. That's such a lovely song. Kate's going to sing the next one as well, which is specially for Shirley, who actually taught us this a long time ago. And I think it's her favourite song, and it's Secret Love.
Shirley, I wonder if, like me, you are a fan of Calamity Jane. It was my favourite film, and I always wanted to be a bit of a tomboy cowgirl out there on the ranch. So this is the song that I think Calamity Jane sings when she suddenly realises that she might be in love.
Once I had a secret love that lived within the heart of me. All too soon that secret love became impatient to be free. So I told the friendly stars the way that dreamers often do, just how wonderful you are and why I'm so in love with you. Now I shouted from the highest hill, even told the golden daffodil, at last my heart is running true, and my secret love's no secret anymore.
Well done, Kate.
Sorry about that, a bit of a memory lapse there.
I'm sure, Shirley, if you're singing it along, you will have been tutting at the wrong word there.
My heart's an open door, not a heart.
But it's a lovely song. Okay, we've got one for Mary now. Mary always sings You Are My Sunshine, My Only One Shine, and you always put your finger up. So Sheila is going to lead us in this one. Here we go with You Are My Sunshine.
Hey, You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. I'll always love you and make you happy if you will only say my name. But if you leave me and love another, you'll regret it all someday. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You'll make me happy when skies are grey. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. You told me once, dear, you really loved me, and no one else could come between. But now you've left me and love another. You have shattered all my dreams. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are grey. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. In all my dreams, dear, you seem to leave me. When I awake, my poor heart pains. So when you come back and make me happy, I'll forgive you or take all the blame. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are grey. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Yay! Well done. There were more verses of that than I remember. I think normally at Brunswick, we only sing two verses, so you've got a good deal today. Okay, my turn again now. For all you Elvis fans, I'm going to sing Can't Help Falling in Love. And then for everybody that likes a bit of a smooch, we've got I'll Be Loving You Always. And I might have to look at my words for that one because I get muddled up sometimes. Okay, Can't Help Falling in Love. Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin? For I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too. For I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you. I do love that one, although I always get a bit croaky in that one. It's a bit low, I think. Okay, I'll be loving you always. Now I'll have my words just in case. I'll be loving you always, with a love that's true always. When the things we planned need a helping hand, I will understand always, always. Days may not be fair, always. That's when I'll be there. For just an hour, not for just a day, not for just a year, but always. That's a gorgeous song, isn't it? Not very well sung, but a gorgeous song anyway. Okay, Sheila's going to sing for us now and lead us in My Bonnie Lies Over the Ocean, which is one we all know and love, isn't it? Okay, thank you, Sheila.
This is always a favourite with everyone, so hopefully you'll all join in. My bonnie lies over the ocean. My bonnie lies over the sea. My bonnie lies over the ocean. Oh, bring back my bonnie to me. Bring back, oh, bring back my bonnie to me. Bring back, oh, bring back my bonnie to me. Oh, blow ye winds over the ocean. Oh, blow ye winds over the sea. Oh, blow ye winds over the ocean. And bring back my bonnie to me. Bring back, oh, bring back my bonnie to me. Bring back, oh, bring back my bonnie to me. The winds have blown over the ocean. The winds have blown over the sea. The winds have blown over the ocean and brought back my bonnie to me. Bring back, oh, bring back my bonnie to me. Bring back, oh, bring back my bonnie to me.
Well done, everybody. I'm sure you were all joining in with that one. Everybody knows the words of that one. Okay, Louise is going to do another favourite of ours. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. And Betty, I hope you'll be doing your yippee in the only way you can do them, in the chorus. She gets everybody waving their arms and doing all sorts of things. So off you go, Betty and Louise.
Sorry, but my screen's...
Coming round the mountain when she comes, yee-ha! She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes, yee-ha! She'll be coming round the mountain, coming round the mountain, coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be riding six white horses when she comes. Wow, wow. She'll be riding six white horses when she comes. She'll be riding six white horses. Riding six white horses when she comes. And we'll go out to greet her when she comes. Yeah, we'll all go out and greet her when she comes. Yeah, we'll all go out and greet her. All go out and greet her when she comes. Then we'll all eat purple pizza when she comes. We'll all eat purple pizza when she comes. Oh, we'll all eat purple pizza, all eat purple pizza, all eat purple pizza when she comes. And we'll all read books together when she comes. And we'll all read books together when she comes. Yeah, we'll all read books together, all read books together, all read books together when she comes. And she'll get to sleep with Grandma when she comes. And she'll get to sleep with Grandma when she comes. Oh, she'll get to sleep with Grandma. Once upon a time and when she comes. And we'll all come round the mountain when she comes. And she'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain, coming round the mountain, coming round the mountain when she comes.
Thank you. Well done, Louise. I didn't know any of those verses.
But I had to have my sheet.
Oh, very good. Well, that was a few new ones to me. So it was very good. Thank you. Okay, now then, we're going to finish up today with our usual tea time song, which we always sing as soon as we hear that tea trolley trundling along in the corridor. So I hope it's there today. Otherwise, you'll all have to shout tea time so that somebody goes and gets the trolley. So I'd like a nice cup of tea. I'd like a nice cup of tea in the morning, just to start the day, you see. And at 11:30, why, my idea of heaven is a nice cup of tea. I'd like a nice cup of tea with my dinner, and a nice cup of tea with my tea. And about this time of night, what goes down a treat, you're right. It's a nice cup of tea. Well done, everybody. That was super. And we've so enjoyed having this session with you. And we hope you enjoy singing along with us. And you can use it with your activity coordinator whenever you feel like a good sing. So thank you all very much for your company, and hope it won't be too long before we actually get to see you again in person. Okay, bye for now.
Bye.
Bye.